Hey everybody, Sailor Azumi here, and today we're gonna try out some Valkyria Chronicles, a little something new for my channel. See how it goes. I think this part is gonna be really wild, so I'm not gonna talk through the cutscenes.
The year was 1935 EC. Two powers controlled the continent. In the east, the sun rose over the autocratic East European Imperial Alliance, otherwise known as the Empire. In the west, a network of loosely allied...
But I will say real quick that I love the art style of this game. It's so pretty.
Both powers depended on a precious mineral, ragnite, for their survival, and its growing scarcity led to the inevitable war. Hostilities began in the east when the Empire aggressively crossed their western border. The Atlantic Federation responded, and the Second European War was on. The Empire, with its vast military superiority, struck hard, gaining ground in early victories and putting the Federation on the defensive. Emboldened by their progress and momentum, the Empire set their sights beyond the borders of the Federation. In neighboring Gallia, a peaceful principality along the sea, they found their next victim. Gallia had long maintained its neutrality in the tensions between the two superpowers. But the rich stores of ragnite under the Gallian soil proved too tempting for the
Empire. Pardon my voice a little bit, I think I have a tad bit of a cold. Border,
and invaded with all the force
to clear my
of
voice.
An avalanche. Prologue.
Prologue, Gallia to Arms. A new episode has been added. Now, I have played this a little bit before, so I'm not exactly new to it. I haven't beat it, though. It's been a few years.
March, 1935. Outside the Gallian border town of Brule.
And stuff that's not spoken, I'm not gonna read it. I'm a terrible reader.
Residents are leaving the town before the invasion, headed inland towards the capital.
It's not that I'm terrible at it, it's just I sound funny.
This road in years.
I don't have any feeling behind it when I read it.
Fishies. Already? Hey there, guys. You're beautiful. Starting early this year. You're heading upstream, huh? How's the water?
I love the artwork that looks like it's colored pencil like this. That's what first drew me to play the game, was the artwork.
Freeze! Put your hands in the air. Slowly.
And honestly, I just want to see if it's something that'll work for my channel.
What's your name?
I need to quit talking during the cutscene, sorry.
My name's Welkin. And you are...
The one with the gun. We're with the Brule Town Watch. I'm Alicia. Alicia Melchiot. So... I'm wondering what you've been writing in that little book you've got there. Imperial spies are in the area.
This book is nothing, really. I was just sketching the fish and, you know...
Yes. Oh, I know. And you know there's a war on, don't you? All right then, Mr. Artist. We'll talk about fish sketching down at the station. Take him away.
Looks like you're going to the station, buddy.
Thanks, fish.
We got busted by the fuzz. See, we got a new episode. I know I have a clicky keyboard, I'm sorry. I really need to get one that does a little quieter.
Flowers, bugs, and fish. You're not bad with a pen, are you? I have to say, they're really very good.
Thank you. So you see, I really was just sketching.
Maybe. Or this could be some kind of secret code, and I intend to take my time finding out for sure.
Great.
Welks? Is that you?
Isara! Oh, your timing is perfect.
What have you gotten yourself into now, Welkin? Wait. Don't you live at the old General's house?
That's right. I'm General Gunther's daughter, Isara.
You do know everyone's supposed to evacuate, right?
Yes, I'm aware of that. My brother's here to help me move to the capital, but that may be difficult. I mean, unless you're willing to let him go, that is.
Huh? Oh. I apologize, but I was just doing my job, you know. I saw you with the notebook and thought you were a spy. Again, I'm really sorry about that.
Thanks. Don't worry about it. I can see how I might have looked a little suspicious.
Welks has a real passion for observing nature. That's why he's studying it at the university, right?
Guilty as charged. I get so into it sometimes I forget where I am or that somebody might be watching me.
Gunfire! Everyone, keep your heads down!
Over there!
I'm trying not to talk too much during the cutscene, so...
Come on!
That's why it might seem a little quiet.
Welkin, you can handle a gun, right?
Yeah. I mean, I made it through training anyway.
Well, they're probably just a small scouting team. We should be able to take them out.
I'm with you.
Okay, new episode has been added. About saving the game, time for a fight.
Okay, here's the plan.
Eliminate the Imperial Scouts. I said there were three of them.
Let's get...
I see three of them.
I saw three of them.
That's three too many.
Three too many. Stay sharp. I'm not going to worry about any of this tutorial stuff. Let's see. We got a town watchman here. Didn't say anything about him not losing if he dies, so that means he's expendable. Right up here. Get this guy right in the head a couple times. Well, that sucks. That should have killed him. I guess he missed one too many times. We'll run Alicia up here.
Please hit.
Bam. One shot for her. Right in the face. Okay, let's run up here to this cover right over here, if I can make it. Nope. End my turn. Good, I still have one point left. We will run right over here, crouch. Target this dude's face. That's two out of three scouts down. Another one's over here. Let's see if I can get to this cover right here. And we'll just wait. I'll let him move. Yes, in current phase. Let's see this dude move close to Alicia and her light him up. Oh, she shot him once.
Now.
Well, now she did a good bit of damage to him that time. If he doesn't say if he moves again, he's dead. We just finish him off with Alicia.
Moving out.
Just go for easy body shots. Not gonna bother aiming for the head on that. No point. Operation completed.
I don't see any.
Two turns, I got a B. So I guess you need to do it in one turn to get an A. Alright, one more episode in the prologue.
Miss Melchior, there's no other sign of the enemy.
Good. Now, go keep watch and stay alert.
Yes, ma'am. What should we do with the bodies, ma'am?
We'll bury them. So it's begun. I'll do whatever it takes to protect the people of this town. I'll do it. Even going to war. I'll do it.
Aw. Released it into the wind. It's a pretty windmill.
What are those?
Seeds from the lion's paw. It blooms white, small, simple, and strong.
I want to be able to remember. Once the war is over.
Again, that's just another reason I like the artwork in this game.
People killing people.
And here I am running my mouth in a cutscene.
Even in war, there was also new life.
On the 15th day of the third month of the year 1935, the Empire began its assault in earnest. A formal declaration of war was made upon Gallia. Though it was only a small front in a massive continental assault, what followed would prove that a tiny nation could best a military giant. These events would tell a story of tragedy hidden in the mists of time. A story of courage and of trust, of persecution and hate. And of love blooming even through the flames of war. What follows is a record of this conflict and of those who fought, lived, and died.
Valkyria Chronicles. There's a thumbnail right there.
Chapter 1, In Defense of
Chapter 1, In Defense of Brawl. A new episode has been added. I'm guessing it's probably another video. Let's go ahead and watch it. More storyline and exposition.
Seeing that old mill spinning again really makes it feel like home sweet home.
I
hear that. It really is one of the most beautiful things about this town.
Well, citizens, our enemy can't be far behind. I thank you for your help. Goodbye, and take care.
How's the packing coming along, Ys?
I'm not sure if this part, because I can't hear it, so I'm not sure if this part is spoken or not, but I'm not going to read it. So I'm just going to let it sit up, each part sit on the screen for a second, and then
almost
skip.
Done.
Well,
Martha. Oh.
When I read, I sound like I'm reading from an instruction manual, so I'm a better talker than I am a reader.
Hello there.
But I did see that she
Alicia.
Called him Welkies, and that's pretty funny.
I work at the bake. That's pretty. I baked it.
Thanks.
Arrested and shot.
I just don't think these parts
and
are spoken because why would it make me have to skip it if it
was
spoken?
No, it's.
He's right. Although.
Oh.
That's a lovely portrait.
I guess I'll find out when I listen to it.
That's. And who's that with him there? My father. Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Sorry, was that question too personal? No. See you later.
Okay, hopefully that's enough of that for now. I'd rather it be the videos than the ones I have to click through. Like I said, I have a clicky keyboard, I'm sorry. I need to get a new one. That's not clicky.
Wow. Look at this. Brule's really becoming a ghost town.
They've been leaving for a while. Just about everyone is evacuated by now. You can't blame them. Tensions are rising with the Empire. We'll survive. The town watch will guard and protect the home front. Everyone will come back someday. They'll come back when it's safe again, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, Welkin, I'm curious. Are you gonna join the army like your father?
I don't think that's for me. What I'd really like to do is be a teacher.
Huh. A teacher?
Yeah. Animals and insects, flowers and plants, they've always been my passion. I've learned a lot from nature. You see, my dad, he protected this country as a general. But it's just that I want to give back in my own way. My own way. You know what I mean?
I think I do. You're sure about it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's deep. In your own way.
Again, it looks so nice that the colored pencil looking artwork.
What was that?
Sound.
Oh no, they're with my cool looking windmill that I love. I think that thing looks so cool. Looks like we're about to get into some combat.
I don't believe it. The mill.
Yeah, I can't believe it either. They took out the mill.
Miss Melky.
Get up.
They must.
Thanks, Will.
A bunch of douchebags blew up my mill.
I'll explain the...
Mission number 2.
Okay.
All right, I got...
Got a second?
No, I don't got a second. I'm gonna skip all the tutorials. I know how to play already. I remember all that already. Let's see. Be a little bit bold here. We are going to go right up in this guy's face. And then get a tutorial on how to shoot people. Goodbye. And I'm gonna crouch and end turn. Let's move up. Who is this?
Ready to go.
Get me, can't get me, can't get me. Oh no, wait a minute. Yeah, that's a bad idea. What am I doing? Crouch. And at least take some pot shots at him.
Take this.
And hit him some anyway. Ah, freaking steam thing down there. I forgot to turn it off. Yeah, no, I'm playing it on PC, the remastered version.
Please hit.
Oh, one shot left? I forgot the duck. Well, as soon as he takes his turn, he's dead, for sure. And phase. As soon as he moves, he is going to get shot down by 3 people. Almost got the other guy.
Now.
Ooh, yeah, 9 health left on him. That's not bad. Oh, and that guy comes around the corner like he's somebody.
Please hit.
Knocked down to 29 health. And this guy's just gonna get butchered. See ya. Let's see, which I want to watch him. Cause I'm less concerned with him because I won't lose the fight if he dies. Get rid of him. Up here, take some cover, and turn.
My turn, okay?
Let's go with Alicia. We're just gonna run right up here, right up, then shoot this guy right in the face. No point in messing with him. Then I'm gonna run right here.
Enemy unit spotted!
And turn. And then we're just gonna move Welkin up. And have him in a strategic position. Over here to shoot at the other guy. We're going to take a couple pot shots at him. That was pretty good. I only missed once. It's always nice to end your turn quick if you're done, because they'll stop shooting at you if you end your turn. Yeah, get up. Yeah, there we go. Fool thought he could run. But he got shot down in the back.
like a tank.
Looks like it's battle time with a tank. He's gonna ride in here and shoot mortars at my people. I know he's going to. If he was smart, he would run my people over, but they're not that smart. He's gonna shoot a mortar at the town watchman, who miraculously survived that. He's probably gonna end up dying though. Oh well. Now our goal changes to just having to get Welkin out of here. Got 56 health.
My turn,
DC's
okay?
She's got full health, so we're gonna take her. Try to make it this in cover. Target mode.
Now!
Get rid of him. And turn before I keep getting my headshot in. Come on, I just want to make it to this cover down here. If I can get two shots on him, he'll die. There we go, got him. Now we'll get back down there. He's got 41 health left. Hopefully the tank targets him.
Here we go.
Him down here next to her.
Take this.
Good job, Welkin.
Yes.
And turn. And phase. All right, hopefully the tank kills the guardsman. Probably will, since he has the lowest health. Yep. He survived? He survived that? That man needs a purple heart. Because now all I gotta do is... book over here with him and I'm done. Operation complete!
Phew.
If they're rolling in the tanks, they're... we'll try to buy time, so I'll dig in my heels at the main gate and do what I can to...
Okay, I'll have...
Be careful.
Not too hard, I gotta see. Four turns. I guess I was supposed to do it quicker, or at least kill the other one left alive that I could kill. Okay, whatever. That.
Chapter 2: Escape from
Brule. Okay, that's it for the first two chapters of this. Well, the prologue and chapter 1 of this video. So I'm gonna call it here. If you want me to keep going with this series, give me a thumbs up and a comment and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching and have a good day.